Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Windows Explorer in my Windows 11 laptop, and it shows system call failed, and this message again and again occurs to me while I try to access the Windows Explorer. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just open your task manager and then select startup category. So here you can check it if all the apps are disabled or not. So if any apps are enabled, just click to disable it. So once you check it, and then go to processes category. So here you can locate that Windows Explorer processes. And simply right click on it and one time restart this process. So after you done these processes, just close all the windows. So next you can open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then execute the following command. SFC slash scan now, and this process may takes up to more time, so be patient. And the scanning process is successfully completed, so just close all the windows and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time you can try to open your Windows Explorer. So I hope this method will work 100%. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.